Only gave me 4 slots, but oh my god. Awesome. I was searching for a recipe. I didn't know I didn't need one. Okay, this zombie that's up here, though, that's making this music sound. I need to stop, Do I go down there? No. This place is a maze? I don't like this map. I'll be happy when I'm done this map. Make a boomerang and a machine gun. I can do that? I'm new to this game, this is my second day playing. Okay, so. How do I make? Well, what do I need to make it? Where's my crafting? How do I make a. Where do I see my. There. Alright. Handmade gun. Is it. I know I have everything to make it. Besides that. But I had one and I dropped it. And I know where I put it. Handle, diving tank, and a pipe. So handle. Diving tank. Pipe. Is that it? Is that what you're talking about? Cause that's what I have. Maybe I don't have it. Right under a cliff is a bone. Yeah, I can actually go get it now. Actually, I think I picked it up. Oh, it's down here. That's it? Oh, okay. I already had one. I think that's what I had, wasn't it? Could be wrong. Medium damage, nice. I need a melee weapon that owns shit. Right now, this wooden axe mashes everything. It's different. Oh my god, it is! That's gonna eat my bullets like crazy. That's awesome, thank you. I didn't know about that. It's an SMG, one of my favorite guns. You need a long pipe for machine gun? I have some. I dropped some in the noob, the starting map, at the first little place like this. Alright. Am I at the bridge? Oh, okay. Oh yeah, the boomerang. I don't think I have 2 bones, because I cut... Do I cut it and to make this? Is it a It's a ranged, right? I only have 1. Does it come back? Does it come back if I shoot it? Oh god, the stupid questions. There's some things that I say that just like I regret that I say afterwards. But it comes back, right? Alright. I don't want to throw it. How do I use it, though? Oh, it's ranged. Well, alright. Fuck yeah. Come to me, little minions. That probably does more damage. It's actually kind of cool. I like that. That would be useful if we get the things that are, like, running away. Like... I feel safe with... I don't feel safe at all with my back turned at nighttime to stuff. I didn't pick up a stick. Let's do this quick.
Oh no. Please, please leave me.
Okay. God. See you later. I would just leave.
My daughter and I were attacked by those monsters.
I wouldn't be all like, oh, please. You have so much to live for. I'm like, I'd push that bitch right off the cliff. Thanks for the follow, Embernox. Hello.
I won't open the door for anyone except my daughter. If you bring her to me...
If you open this door, I'm gonna stab you in the face.
Hurry, please!
Find Emily. Let me in! Fuck her. What is that? Ooh, one of those things. Oh, I need two of those to make a pot. Shit, I just stepped in water. Oh my god, this gun. Please. Harpoon gr- wow. Okay, I'm in a swamp. I did not really choose the best place to jump here. I really don't. Okay. Alright, I was gonna say I seen a piranha, but it was just him. I would kill you, please. But it's hard to aim with that one, though. I was talking, wasn't I? Okay, so where is this bitch? Of course, she's on the other side of where I was. Make sure you pick up all the ammo, go through it faster. Alright. I don't have any more fire bullets, so that sucks. But I think I have a gas tank now. I do. Hopefully that's not- oh, I see a deer. Fuck you, machine gun. No. Do not get away from me. That's, like, I see my friends' dead bodies everywhere, like, I don't know, is it, like, is it random, or? I'm gonna save, and then I'm going to venture off on the other side. I have four of these things, I'm gonna leave them in here. I'm gonna leave them right here. See, it's all of these material. Like, I can't... I'll keep... I don't know what else to draw. I'll just keep it. Whatever. Alright. I have to go all the way around again. Nothing. Healing plants. I hear you. Oh, Alright, oh, look, it's my name. When I die, this is what my name looks like. A, Navy, Team A, Asylum. Because I use really weird letters, like. Sleep for day, I can't sleep. Grip plus cons. Oh, okay. I can just. Do I lose mats if I make things and break them nonstop? Probably not. Can I make a flamethrower? Because that's great. Is that what that's for? I want a flamethrower. Well, that's just, that's as far as I can get with that, but at least it saved me a spot. I could make. No, I don't want to use. I want to make this to make the. Take this if you want the party to sleep all night and day. I thought it was supposed to, like, perk you up. That's what it's for. They make any energy drinks out of that stuff. What is that? You need Gats, loss of it. Yeah, obviously, right? That would be awesome. I want a fucking flamethrower, man. Please give me. Alright. Alright. I don't want to walk in the water, but I see nothing. I want to try that boomerang. Does it hit multiple things? Seriously? The damage! That's awesome! That's cool, I like that. Oh, so you find recipes. You don't have to find them to make it. You just have to find it to know how to make it. I see. I understand now. That makes so much more sense. So you basically, you just try to figure it out. Oh. This game is absolutely awesome. If you don't own this game, guys, I really suggest you go and buy it. It's on sale on Steam and all of the DLC. Well, Flint. Okay. Looks like I can already make a fishing rod, so it shouldn't really matter. That's bullshit. I was far enough. I'm lost. So I'm guessing. I don't even understand this map. Well, I can't go down. I can't go up, so I have to go down. Through the fucking swamp again. Alright. Oh, this is a bridge. Is that a broken bridge? Obviously. That's awesome! God, that would be useful. Fucking these big fucking mobs.